You have been the medical doctor for not one, not two, but three presidents. You were the one that actually administered the cognitive test to then President.
For a trial. So we're supposed to be okay with him being our president. But not only that, but this comes out today. And then what does he do?